Let me say it in a nice way. This game is gonna be hard. Can you guys hear that? Who's screaming outside? What the fuck? Okay, we start. Dawn's Blade. Let's go for Dawn's Blade. I'm feeling confident today. I'm not gonna skill anything as long as I'm not sure what he serves. I mean, it's a bit too late. Kha'Zix's jungle. I'm not too scared of him. It's fine. The wave crashes, I get the kill. Not the end of the world. I can fight this 100%. That Galio taunt was insane. I think I should do Borg this game, by the way. They have a lot of HP stacking champions. I do want to dive him, but he has ult. Also, I can kill this guy. Shit. It's a bit hard. Oh my god. Woo! My god, bro! Completely misplayed it. I could have killed him there. Fuck, man! He's dead, no? Fuck. Bro, games are so much easier if you have like one human in your team who plays well as well. Like with one winning lane, the game is just so much easier, I swear to god. Shit. Someone wins the mental battle. Why did the Kha'Zix not die, by the way? Can't see all this shit up here. Ah, the FFGs. Good game. GG.